You and Ethan and Kent. That's a good sign. Okay.